Hello my favorite people, welcome back to my channel. If you're visiting my channel for the first time, my name is Chika Kelly. I'm a certified esthetician and my channel teaches you how to keep that skin glowing. So if you like what you're watching, please subscribe, click that subscribe button and subscribe, click the notification button, the bell button, so that you know any new update on my channel will not miss it. Also, don't forget to like this video and share. Click the like button and like it, okay? It won't cost you anything. Just click that like button and like this video. Now, this video is about Dermovate cream, okay? Most of you want to know the uses of Dermovate cream, the benefits, and some of you want to know if it can be used for skin whitening. And also, I'll be talking about side effects of Dermovate cream. So Dermovate cream is used to treat inflamed skin conditions like the likes of eczema, psoriasis, and dermatitis. Okay, and one of the main ingredients is a corticosteroid. And corticosteroids are medicines that are used to reduce skin inflammation. So Dermovate cream is more like a topical steroid, so it's used to treat certain skin problems, itchiness, like or redness or swollen. Okay, so one of the main ingredients in Dermovate is a clotrimazole propionate, about 0.05%. So what exactly does this ingredient do to inflamed skin? So skin inflammation is usually caused by immune system releasing substances that makes the blood vessel in the skin widen. This makes the irritated skin becomes swollen, itchy, and painful. When clotrimazole is applied to the affected area, so it works on the skin cells to decrease these substances that are causing skin inflammation. In doing this, it helps to then reduce the itchiness, the redness, and the swollen on the skin. These are some of the things that you need to know about Dermovate cream as well. It's not used for treating hyperpigmentation, and is not used for treating acne. Okay, and the most important one is, some of you want to know if you can use it as skin whitening cream. No, Dermovate cream is not for skin whitening. It's only used to treat skin inflammation. All right, now it has to be used by prescription. You can only use it by prescription from a medical, qualified, a medical doctor. Because when it's used through prescription, the doctor will be able to tell you the length of time that you have to use Dermovate cream. The reason is because prolonged use of Dermovate cream has some consequences, side effects. So side effect is very important when you're using any cream, especially creams that contains corticosteroids. Okay, some of the side effects of prolonged use of Dermovate cream is thinning of skin. Okay, stretch marks. Your skin can get burnt by if you go out in the sun. You can get burnt if you use Dermovate cream for a long time, and it can cause you hyperpigmentation as well. All right. Another thing is, Dermovate cream should not be used as a moisturizer. And if you're going to use it together with moisturizer, you should apply Dermovate cream and then wait for 30 minutes before you now put your moisturizer on top. You cannot apply Dermovate cream on your face. The reason is because the skin on your face is very thin, and Dermovate cream, one of the side effects is it causes thinning of skin. So when you use it on your face, it can make your face looks very thin and cause all those veins coming out and make you get a wrinkle very easily, premature aging on your face. Okay, another thing, reason why you should not use it on your face is because when you use it on your face, it may help to shed layers, skin layers off your face, and it can cause your skin to have, to become more sensitive than it is. All right? Dermovate cream should not be used by a pregnant woman. The reason is because it contains corticosteroids, and corticosteroids are not good for a pregnant woman to use, because most of the thing, if you've watched some of my videos, I keep mentioning it, whatever you applied on your skin gets absorbed through your bloodstream. Okay, so when you're pregnant, you have to be very careful what you use on your face, on your skin. It should not be used on a child less than 1 year old. Yes, because it contains corticosteroids. All right. Now, I hope I've covered everything that you want to know about this cream. This is a requested video. I hope I've covered it. And if you need me to review any other product, you let me know by leaving a comment below. Leave a comment below. And I'll do my best to make you happy. Okay? Thank you so much, my favorite people. Make sure you've subscribed if you haven't done so. Make sure you share this video. And make sure you click the like button and like it. Okay? I appreciate you all and I love you very much. I look forward to seeing you in my next video. Okay?